Hello everybody, I am in BloomPK and welcome to Let's Play Minecraft. I'm currently on a server called VulcanMC. If you want to see its IP and a link to its forums, check the description below. And I've been playing this for a few days, actually a few months, but the server has just officially reset 2 or 3 days ago, and it's went from an OP kit and everything server to a simple factions and raiding server. And I've enjoyed the aspect of it so far. I enjoyed the OP PvP and I enjoyed the faction part of it, even still now that I'll be playing and starting to make a series on it. So, yeah. I am in a faction called Demonic. And it is... Actually, I think we have the most people in it. Oh, F list. Let's see. Yes, I think we have the most people in the faction, but not currently online. We've got 24 members. Some of them are alts and whatnot. But yeah. Here recently, I've been out there in PvPing, and I've been able to make a few edits on some videos. And here is one of them that I worked a couple days on and off, of course. But check it out. And there's one clip that I didn't have time to edit before I had to post this, but it was really hilarious how it happened. I was going into the warp PvP arena in this server, and there was a single person there with a few of his buddies saying, "Hey, come here, come fight," and I ended up saying, "No, I don't trust people there. Is probably going to end up 4v or 3v1ing me anyway, and it wouldn't be fair." So after a few exchanged words, he promised to simply have it as a 1v1 between him and I. And the moment I jumped down, as you can see, I get 2v1'd, and obviously I lose because I wasn't prepared for a 2v1. So I ended up coming back and challenging them back again, and they refused. So I gave them the option to do their entire faction, all four of them, come down and fight me. So as soon as they did, it took them like a good half hour to make up their decision, their minds, but they all came down and came in at the exact same time, and I ended up fighting them and being able to deter two of them off and killing them, and then the other two just ran off. I have no idea where they went, even trying to remember, thinking back on the video. I have no idea. But yeah. It was a really hilarious moment, and I felt that I just had to put that in the video, including the clips and everything. Yeah. So I will be starting to make a Let's Play series with this. If you guys have any ideas for me to do a Let's Play over, if there's a server that you want me to hop on, feel free to put that in the description below, and if it's fun enough, if it's good enough, I will... Well, I don't want to say that, I sound like a complete jerk, but if it's favorable, I will definitely start recording and making Let's Plays on that server. So, yeah. Stay sexy, guys, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.